Good evening and welcome to our first ever online Senior Ensembles Concert.
Even though we are confined to Singapore at the moment, this doesn't stop us from travelling virtually, so that's exactly what we're going to do this evening.
With the help of more than 300 musicians, we're going to take you on a musical journey around the world.
We will now hand over to our student presenters, who will be your guides for this evening's performance.
Thank you for joining us in this wonderful journey.
Have a safe trip!
Our first stop is Hungary, where we will hear the chamber orchestra performing Rondo a Capriccio by Beethoven. Although Beethoven was German, he wrote this piece in Hungarian, gypsy style, similar to the Caprice. It is a favourite with Beethoven's audiences and is better known by the title of Rage Over a Lost Penny.
Thank you, Chamber Orchestra, directed by Mr. Baxter. What a great start to the performance. This year, all Year 7 students have been learning about music from all around the world in their music lessons. And during the concert, we will hear each class perform an example of some of their work. First up is 7.1, who are bringing us to South Africa. They will be performing Siya Hamba, a Zulu hymn that became popular in North America in the 1990s. In Zulu language, the title means we are marching or we are walking.
Thank you. Great job, 7.1 and Mr. Holiday. And now we're off to Japan with the Senior Chamber Choir. They are going to be performing one of the most famous and most beautiful Japanese folk songs, Sakura, which means cherry blossoms.
Thanks very much, Chamber Choir, Mrs. Owain, and Jermaine. A beautiful performance. We now have an 18,000 kilometer journey across the Pacific Ocean from Japan to Brazil. We will get in the Brazilian carnival mood with Mr. Highland and 7.2 performing Samba Batucada.
Thank you.
What a great taste of the colour and energy of Brazil. Thank you very much, 7.2. We are staying in South America for a little while longer, with a trip over to Argentina now. Guitar Group are going to play the famous tango, Por Una Cabeza, which is featured in the movies Scent of a Woman, Schindler's List, and True Lies. Done, Guitar Group. We're going to continue the Spanish language theme, now with a trip to Spain. Our newly formed Sinfioneta, led by Mrs. Knight Lucas, will perform España Cani, a Spanish gypsy dance, a famous Spanish paso doble. It contains one of the most recognizable Spanish themes and is associated with the drama of a bullfight. Year 5 and Year 6 members of the ensemble also recorded their parts individually to be included in the performance.
Well done to the Sinfioneta, a wonderful first performance. We now have something a little bit different from 7.3. In keeping with the music around the world theme of this concert, they are going to be doing a performance of the French electronic duo Daft Punk's Around the World, but putting their own unique world music twist on it. Enjoy!
Around the world.
Well done 7.3 and Mrs. Owain. We're staying in Europe for our next piece of music. The string players from our newly formed symphony orchestra will perform the first movement of Pleyel's Symphony in D under the direction of Mr. Highland. Austrian composer Pleyel was a master of the classical symphony and was as respected as Haydn and Mozart in his lifetime.
Thank you very much to the Symphony Orchestra for that lovely performance. It's time for another long journey now. So pack your bags again and join us as we travel to Indonesia. Under the direction of Mr. Baxter, 7.4 and 7.5 are going to be showing off their skills on our gamelan. First, we will hear from 7.4. They will play Lancharan Manyar Seru, a traditional Javanese gamelan piece. This will be followed by 7.5, with their fusion piece, Ubra Beats, using traditional Javanese instruments and melodies, combined with some reggae features and tunes.
Thank you.
Great job, Year 7. Now we're travelling back in both space and time to Transylvania, with two of Bartok's Romanian folk dancers performed by Chamber Orchestra. Bella Bartok based this piece on Romanian folk tunes from Transylvania, where the original melodies were played on a shepherd's flute.
Another lovely performance from the Chamber Orchestra. Next we have a piece from Scottish composer Anne Meredith, who is well known for her ability to connect many musical worlds together in her works. 7.6 will perform Connect It, a body percussion piece created for the BBC Proms. I know you're going to enjoy this one.
Thank you.
Thanks very much, Mr. Highland and 7.6. Now we're off to the Middle East with guitar group who are going to play Mazzolu for us. Various Middle Eastern communities have laid the claim to the original Mazzolu melody, but guitar group are playing the version that Dick Dale created from a piece he remembered from his Lebanese childhood, and which was immortalized in Quentin Tarantino's film Pulp Fiction.
Thank you very much to the guitar group under the direction of Mrs. Owain. Please come with me now to Jamaica for 7.7's performance of Banana Boat Song. This traditional Jamaican folk song is a work song, originally sung by the dock workers loading bananas onto ships. 7.7 will perform on Jamaican steel pans.
Well done, 7.7. A great performance. We are now on our way for a brief stop to Singapore, and specifically the Chinese Gardens, which is the perfect setting for our next performance. Chamber Choir will perform Ni Wa Wa, which in Chinese means clay doll. a traditional Chinese song which is also very popular with the Chinese community in Singapore.
Beautiful. Thanks very much to the Chamber Choir. 7.8 have been waiting patiently in the wings, and it is now their turn to perform for us. They are going to be playing Sinjjjj, a traditional South African folk song sung in Zulu and Hossa. During the years of apartheid, it became popular amongst mothers and daughters who had lost their sons, brothers, fathers, and or husbands.
Well done, 7.8. Very impressive. We are nearing the end of the concert, and as a British international school, it seems only fitting to include a visit to the UK in this epic journey. First, we have the big band under the direction of Mr. Highland performing the very cool Something in the Way by Georgia Smith. This will be followed by a medley of beautiful British and Irish folk music performed by the senior choir. They will sing a Welsh lullaby, Greensleeves from England, Danny Boy from Ireland, and Go Lassie Go from Scotland. Please feel free to sing along.
When I left, I thought I would be stronger, but in fact it took away my energy. Hard to tell you that I couldn't really see beyond the gates of this purgatory. I am so tainted now, I can't wash you off. The memories still don't seem to fade. When I left, did you even wash your tears? 'Cause mine have been drying for days.
To hold a little longer, I would never think I'd ever get away. Don't wanna say I tried to keep ya. Say love is blind, couldn't see you change. No, don't wanna find myself back in that place. I've wasted all my tears on fools. There was no help for me, no saving grace. I have been trying for days. Something in the way, yeah. Why am I crying for you, babe? Can't stand the rain, yeah. It's time to move on anyway. Don't ask me why I'm gone. So long, goodbye, I'm gone. So it's only sun in the summer light. No holding on and no looking back. Even the sun doesn't seem to last. It don't hold on, it's not coming back.
Cause God's evil left its clues.
Brilliant job, big band and senior choir. And so it's time to come home to Singapore, which, let's face it, is not a bad place to be. Thank you for joining us on our musical journey around the world. We hope you have enjoyed the trip.
Good evening all. It's great to take this opportunity just to say a few words to you all, if not see you all in person as we normally do around this time of year in the Berwick Performance Hall. But nevertheless, hasn't it been an amazing virtual concert? And I hope you enjoyed that wonderful tour of the world with over 300 students performing and presenting this evening. So well done to all of those students. Thank you to the choirs, thank you to the orchestras, and thank you to those individuals who make part of the big sound where it all comes together on the night and sounds absolutely magnificent. So really, well done students, great job. Now, as we know, events like this don't just happen. There's lots of work leading up to in the background and on the night itself. So I'd just like to say a few thank yous, starting with the videographers. Well done, great job. Also our music admin team organizing in the background. Well done, Aisha and Darren. Also Caroline in the ops team, making sure that all the equipment is in the right place at the right time. Well done. And also FAMI, Zik and the theatre and events team, making sure the lighting is just right. Also the music techs, Zach and Jermaine, have done a great job editing, recording and making sure this event comes together. That's been a huge job, so well done to them. And of course, finally, thank you to our music staff, our own music staff. Well done, Helen, Richie, Will, Michael, and Fiona too from the junior school, all coming together to make this a wonderful concert. And one more time, let me hear the applause, please, for those 300 students who've come together tonight to put on a fantastic Team Tanglin show. Isn't it reassuring? Can't we rejoice in the fact that despite challenging circumstances, Team Tanglin and still put on one heck of a show. Well done everybody, great job, and have a nice evening. Bye for now.